You will now need the bottom left flashing, a bottom edge bar, and the self-tapping screws. Take the bottom edge bar and, with the holes at the top, push it up against the upstand on the bottom left flashing. Ensure the bar is flush with the right-hand side of the corner flashing and the left-hand side of the bar is in line with your chalk line. It is extremely important to use a spirit level to check the components are level. You may want to use a string line here for larger systems. Spending additional time here will make the remainder of the install easier. Use the self-tapping screws to fix through the three pre-drilled holes, securing the components down to the batten. Take your time to ensure level is not lost while fixing. Next, you will need the bottom middle flashing, a bottom edge bar, and the self-tapping screws. Take the bottom edge bar and, with the holes at the top, push it up against the upstand on the bottom middle flashing. Push this flush against the bottom left flashing and again use a spirit level to check level. Repeat this process for the number of columns in the system until you reach the final column. Continue to check level, referring back to the eaves to ensure a square system with the roof. Next, you will need the bottom right flashing, a bottom edge bar, and the self-tapping screws. Repeat the same procedure conducted to fix bottom left flashing on the right-hand side in order to fix the bottom right flashing. The bottom edge bar should finish in line with your previously marked chalk line.